Adodanam Trinam Dante Ridam Jachi Punaha Punaha Simad Rupa Padam Bujadhuli Swang Janma Janmani Adodanam Strinam Dante Ridam Jachi Punaha Punaha Simad Rupa Padam Bujadhuli Swang Janma Janmani Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Gopa told We Gauriya. It is our ultimate goal to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. We Gauriya, it is our ultimate final goal that we want to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. Don't think that it is a matter of joke. Inconceivable, you cannot imagine what you are going to demand, what you are going to ask. Even in dream you cannot expect, so high. Dust particle, yes, dust particle, unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. In this material world, anything you find, they are actually material. Not in Dhamma, other side, outside Dhamma. Any dust particle, anything you discover, anything you see, anything you can conceive, all material. But in transcendental world, Vaikuntha, I mean Golok, there, everything is transcendental. Even dust particle, birds and beasts, trees, creeper, all transcendental. You cannot believe. You will have to hear continuously transcendental Harikatha whole life. If at all there is no aparat, then I can put guarantee here in Vyasasana that you are going to grow that kind of feeling. Otherwise, I cannot promise that you cannot. You can. Impossible. There is diversity in transcendental world. Here is also diversity. Here is also diversity, different kind. But their diversity is so excellent, transcendental diversity. One example I can give. In Babaji Mahapuran, glories of Babaji Mahapuran, Skandapuran, Padapuran. In Skandapuran glorification, there it is written. Still today, if you are not blind by the mercy of Mayadevi, if you are not blind by the mercy of Mayadevi, then you can go to Vrindavan, do bhajan. You can get darshan of Uddhavji Maharaj. Uddhavji Maharaj, a transcendental associate of Krishna, in the form of creeper, there in Uddhav Kunda, it is written there. When Harikatha going on full-fledged, fully, then automatically after that, Uddhavji Maharaj couldn't hide himself, coming out of this creeper and giving darshan to all devotees, those who are feeling ecstatic feeling. They are just lost in Harikatha, Krishna Katha. I already told. And also, I can give you a reminder, you can remember, in Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, 10th canto, Uddhavji Maharaj craving to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of those gopikas. Uddhavji Maharaj are craving, crying. When coming back from Vrindavan, they have a new experience, total evolution, total change. He cannot even imagine. In front of Krishna, when coming back, only crying and crying. Cannot speak anything. Why you are crying? Cannot speak. Only shedding tears. And Uddhavji wanted to stay there in Vrindavan forever. The magic spell of Vrindavan cannot touch your heart at present. You will have to wait. There actually, Uddhavji Maharaj want to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Gopikas. Asa moho chiranurenu jusa mahamsam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatau sadinam Jadustajya sajjanamajya patancha hitva Bheju mukunda padabim sutibhim bimigram. Sutibhir bimigram. Bimigram is searching. All Veda, Purana, Vedanta, Upanishad, they are searching. Searching for what? Searching for the lotus feet of Krishna. Searching for the lotus feet of Krishna. Searching for the dust particle on the lotus feet of Gopikas. They are searching. Asa maho charanenu. Oho! Oho! My exclamation. Oho! Asa maho. I have one great desire. I don't know if someday I can fulfill my desire. Asa maho charanenu jusha mahamsam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalotau sudidam. Only Uddhavji want to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Gopikas. One dust particle. Not, there is no plural number, singular number. Asa maho charano renu. If there is plural number, asa maho charano renavaha. But not speaking like that. Asa maho charano renu. Single particles. So don't think it's a matter of joke. Now actually, it is our target. We deserve ourselves as a Rupanuga Bhakta. You deserve? I cannot deserve because I'm so fallen. So we deserve, we Gauriya, we deserve that we are Rupanuga Bhakta. But you should know what do you mean by Rupanuga Bhakta? How you can become Rupanuga Bhakta? What is a negative point? Follow. You will have to get clear idea about it. First of all, one vital point. Then I can readily detect that you are Rupanuga Bhakta. Or I can readily arrest you. You are not Rupanuga Bhakta. False. You are speaking lie. These two contradictory matter, I can speak you. First point. That is called Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. We are so lucky. All over the world, there is some fanatic mode going on. They are like dog running here and there. They cannot get any green signal. They are restless. They don't know where to go, how to go, whom to follow. Confused. Quality and quantity can never persist together. If you want to get quality, you cannot get quantity. If you get quantity, you cannot get quality. In a very, very high class jewelry shop, you can say whole day two or three customers coming. Two or three or four maybe, maximum. Then I want to get one diamond, which costing actually 50 lakhs. 60 lakhs. So precious. Nobody can understand what Prabhupad wants to speak. Nobody understands what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wants to. They want to find fault with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You go. They deserve we are excellent Pandit. Big, big Pandit, big scholar. They are finding fault with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So great they are. Now you think. Where to go? Whom to follow? There's a big problem. Prabhupada giving indication. Prabhupada speaking in the lineage of Radha Anugatha. In the lineage of Radha Anugatha means in the lineage of Rupa Anugatha. In the lineage of Radha Anugatha, Trinadap is quite natural. You need not explain. You need not exhibit. I am Trinadabhi, you see, so polite I am in front of you. Backside with gun. Backside gun. And front, oh Maharaj, Dhanavad. Kapat. Hypocrite. They are hypocrite. Hypocritic people. They cannot get absolute good. In whole life, even after birth, he can go on traveling. So one point you should remember, before getting any information about Rupa Goswami Pada, Rupanuga Bhakta, this first information, Prabhupada speaking, in the lineage of Radha Anugatha, or in the lineage of Rupanugatha, Trinadapi is quite natural. What do you mean by Trinadapi? Ah, Maharaj, Trinadapi means humble attitude. No, not that. So many scientists I know, I had relation with them previously. So polite. If you go in front of them, you can give. Nice Vaishnava, Maharaj. No, they are not Vaishnava. Great scientists. Professor Mihi Chakrabarti, all over the world, famous scientist. When I used to go in front of him, she's so polite, Ripa. Always shrugging head, not even looking at my eyes. In material level also, you can get so kind of politeness. Even Einstein, so polite, so polite. I cannot describe. But still, he is not Vaishnava. He's polite, 100%. Yes, but he's not Vaishnava. You cannot compare his quality with one nice Vaishnava. Not possible. So first point, Prabhupada speaking, in the lineage of Radha Anugatha or Rupa Anugatha, Trinadapi Sunichana is quite natural. Now how I can understand Trinadapi Sunichana is quite natural with Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, how I can understand? I cannot understand. I can apply my brain. I can apply my brain to understand this thing. Whereas your brain is obsolete here. Cannot get any entry. You cannot get any entry. In Upanishad, what is it in? Bacho yasam nivartante aprapa manasasaho. If you want to approach that absolute truth with full power, vigorous energy, full knowledge, education, money power, manpower, if you want to approach towards the absolute truth, bacho, huh? I mean, your speech, your all efforts can get a feedback, can get a kick. You cannot go up. You cannot understand the absolute truth. Not possible. Bacho yasan nivartante aprapa manusasaho. You cannot meet with that absolute truth. Only if that absolute truth want to approve that you can come to me, you can know me, like Brahma, crying, craving, then Supreme Lord saying, you cannot know me, infinity life, you cannot know me. Let me allow you to know me. Jnanam paramam guhyam yad vijnana samannitam sarasantadanga ca grihano godinga grihana. Accept it, I am going to give you. By your own effort you cannot get. That is main thing. Now actually point is that how to understand who is actually Trinadapi. Prabhupada giving another indication, mathematical formula to detect, to arrest. Prabhupada speaking. Those who are Rupanuga Bhakta, those who are Rupanuga devotee, they can never deserve any credit for any kind of speciality if at all they have. If at all they have any kind of speciality. Suppose he is very knowledgeful. So knowledge this, that, all scriptural analysis he can memorize. He can speak hours after hour, oratorship. So many. But Prabhupada speaking, those who are actually Rupanuga Bhakta, Raganuga Bhakta, they never deserve any special credit, any credit, for any kind of special quality at all they have. They think all power from coming from up. The lotus feet of Radharani, Rupa Goswami Pad. Who am I to deserve that I have done this? I have written this book, really so. Who are you to deserve that way? Prabhupada speaking, a Rupanuga Bhakta, what is the symptom? He can feel everything coming from that original point. Who am I? Like Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati giving one example. I can quote one example from Upanishad, Katha Upanishad. You can remember. All demigods, they fight with demons and they are successful to come. They are successful. They come out, they meet with victory. Ah, we are successful, we are so powerful. They demand. All demons, they are deviated. All demons, they are deviated, defeated. So they are, you know, celebrating. They are celebrating their joy. They enjoy celebrating their joy. We are successful, so powerful. In the meantime, Supreme Lord laughing. Supreme Lord, they are so puffed up. Supreme Lord now laughing. Oh, they are so puffed up. They think, I helped them. I helped them to come out successful. Now they think we are powerful enough. So I will have to teach them. This way actually, what happens? Those demigods, they are celebrating their joy. In the meantime, what happens? One extraordinary animal they find, that is called Jaksha. Special kind of kid, they never see. Then everybody informed to the king, Indra. What happens? There is one special kind of creature there. What special? Ah, you can throw. No, special. Then you can go take information. What is the matter? You can get. Then Barundev, Pavandev going. Pavandev, he is taking control over this cabinet of wind. Here, like in a, here in minister level, is cabinet minister, different kind of division there. Different kind of division you can find. Follow. There are also cabinet division there. So, is going there and asking, hey, who are you? Where from you are coming? That Jaksha is actually Brahma. Jaksha is, first of all, I like to know, who are you? Hey, you don't know me? I am most powerful. My name is, Barundev. Hey, my name is actually Pavandev. Everybody know me. Oh, really? You are so powerful. Yes. Can you show me your power? Yes. What kind of power you like to show? See? He give one dry straw, a piece of dry straw, and putting here. I put here. You can take it over to other place? Yes, why not? It's very small. Then the wind with full power wind. You know, someday before, 180 kilometers of wind came. Destroy all big buildings, this, that in Orisha, Puri. Destroy. But that, after showing power, who? But Pavandev was very ashamed of his, you know, futile power. Oh, what is this? So you cannot take away this piece of dry straw even. Oh, really? After that, gone. After that, Indra said, you are, who is he? Who is that Kesha? Oh, we don't know, this has happened. Really so? Then we can send Barundev. Barun, you are most powerful, you can go. Same thing happened. Taking information, who are you? First of all, I have to know you. Who are you? After the same thing happened. My name is actually Barundev. All water, I can wash everything. Whole world I can wash. Nobody can see civilization. Oh, really? Then you can... One piece of dry straw I keep here, you show your power. And with full efforts, he was not successful to take away that piece of dry straw. He was also feeling ashamed, going back. Indra was actually astounded. By now, Indra was astounded. What happens? Let me go myself. Indra going there, wanted to ask something to that creature. Before that, that creature is vanished. Where is? You told me here? Yes, it was here. But now? No? Vanish? In the meantime, Uma, Gyan, Dibba Gyan, Uma, appeared in the sky. And laughing, and speaking to Indra. Oh, Indra! What do you want to know? There was one creature. No! Not creature. That is Brahmo. Brahmo? Yes. You are just popped up. You are the king of heaven. You have so much power. You have so many wing. Indra, Varun, wing. All useful. That is Brahmo. That Brahmo is responsible for the defeat of the demigods, and you are successful by his mercy. Really so. Don't try to express any, vanity. The Indra gone. Prabhupada giving this same example. Rupanuga devotee, they never deserve any credit for any kind of speciality at all they have. They think everything coming from that original point, that from the lotus feet of Radharani. Even the power of Krishna coming from the lotus feet of Radharani. What to speak more? Yes. Follow. So, Rupanuga devotee is the first symptom. Who is the Rupanuga devotee? Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of preaching. First of all, you have to hear. Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of preaching. Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of exhibition. It appears automatically inside your heart. If at all, if you are in line with Rupanuga devotees. First point, like mathematics, you should know. Nobody can make fool of you. First point you should know. Now actually point is there, I already started with this point. What? In the lineage of Radhanugatha, in the lineage of Rupanugatha, Trinadapi is quite natural. So you can touch, you can reconcile. Same thing, second point I discussed, the neighbor deserve everything coming. That is called actually Trinadapi. That is, first point and second point same. First point, I already told, Trinanda is quite natural. How you understand? The second point Prabhupada explained. This way you can detect, you can understand that Rupanuga Bhakta, he is Rupanuga Bhakta, he is not. This way you can detect. What to speak more, even Sanatana Goswami, who is the Gurudev of Rupa Goswami. What to speak more, even Sanatana Goswami, who is the Gurudev of Rupa Goswami, he himself deserves that I am Rupanuga. Now you think, calculate, if you have your brain, transcendental brain, material brain, you cannot grasp this point. Even Sanatana Goswami deserves, I am Rupanuga. Now think, what is the excellence, what is the magic spell of Rupanuga Bhakta? Why Raghunath Das Goswami is speaking this way? If at all someday, by the mercy of Rupanuga devotees, it can touch your heart, thus this feeling, why Raghunath Das Goswami crying and speaking this way? Adodanam strinam dantai ridam jache punaha punaha simad rupa padambujad dhuli swang janma janmani. Birth after birth, it is our target, we Rupanuga Bhakta, to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami path. I already explained about Uddhavji. How Uddhavji want to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Gopikas. Raghunath Das Goswami crying. When Rupa Goswami Pad gone from this material world, Raghunath Das Goswami crying and like want to die. No more you want to live. Like the case of Narottama Thakur. Pasha ne kutibo matha onole poshibo. Gauranga guner nidhi kotha gele pabo. Where I can get that treasure? Unique treasure in infinity world, that is Gauranga Charan. Where I can get? I like to die. Because Ramchandra Kaviraj gone, my, you know, topmost associate of Narottama Thakur. Now Narottama Thakur crying, Ramchandra Sangha Mage Narottama Das. Ramchandra crying, Ramchandra Sangha Mage Narottama Das. Narottama Thakur only crying and speaking, I like to get the association of that, you know, Rupanuga devotee. Where is Ramchandra Khan? I don't like to even leave. I like to die. Pashan with stone, I like to throw my head on stone. Let blood come and coming out of my body, I like to die. Pashan ne kutibo matha. I like to enter into growing fire to kill myself. I don't like to live anymore. Because Vaishnav biraha bina biraha nahi ar. If somebody asking, why you are expressing your so many, you are lamenting, for what? Well, Maharaj, my 50 lakhs rupees lost in share market. Somebody speaking, my only son gone from this material world. Some devotee is speaking, my wife gone from this material world. Simply I am asking, I am doing some editing job in Delhi, in my room, press, 9 books going on, Okla Press, Rukmo. Some devotee is standing, I couldn't realize I am doing, standing for a long time. When I get up, don't know who are you? Actually, I am the disciple of Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. Really? Where from? You are from France. You are alone? Alone, yes, alone. Your wife? You have a wife? When I asked, where is your wife? He started crying, bursted into tears. Why you are crying? But you remind me one very sensitive thing. My wife was so sensitive, so nice devotee. So many devotees, they used to come in my room. She used to cook. We both used to cook and offer, serve Guru Vaishnava. Hepatitis B, disease. I tried my best, but she gone. A feeling of separation always, you know, giving me pain. This also, you know, because she was Vaishnava, he was Vaishnava. Now my point is, Dala, now try to realize what is the feeling of Narottama Thakur. What is the feeling of Raghunath Das Goswami? Can you realize? Can you realize the feeling of Raghunath? When Sanatan Goswami gone, when Rupa Goswami, they don't like to live anymore. Sunnayate, that, forget. I always remember. Yesterday also I forget one line. I remember everything, but so. Sunnayate mahagoshtam girindam ajagarayate bagro tundayate kundam jibatu rahitasame. By the mercy of Rupa Goswami, I remember. Raghunath Das Goswami is speaking, same Vrindavan, I am here in Radha Kundo, same Giriraj, same field where Krishna used to travel here and there with cows. Oh, but Sunnayate, this vast field where Krishna used to travel, I mean posturing land of Gomata. All I say, back end. And that Giriraj is there. But today I think it is one kind of python. like to swallow me. Python, big python. That Giriraj is there. But I think now today I feel is one kind of python, like to swallow me, grabs me. That Radhakunda there, that excellent Radhakunda, I have taken vow to stay until the last moment of my life. I like to stay at the bank of Radhakunda and Giriraj. But that Radhakunda there, but when I go to take bath in Radhakunda, I think it is the mouth of a ferocious tiger, like to kill me. You can get the feeling possible? How you can get the feeling of those Rupanuga Bhakta? Jiva Goswami Pad, Raghunath Das Goswami, Gopal Bhatt Goswami, even Sanatan Goswami speaking, I am Rupanuga. Prabhupad crying and speaking. What do you mean by Rupanuga? What is the excellency lying with Rupanuga Dhara? What is the charming and factor of Rupa Goswami Pada's lotus feet? But why we always pray to Sudarshan in the morning time? Oh Sudarshan, please bless us so that never dirty darshan can touch my heart. Sudarshan means beautiful darshan. By the mercy of Sudarshan, we can grow this kind of feeling. Anywhere, everywhere we look, we can see Krishna, Gauranga, Gadadhar, everywhere. Nowhere we can find, there, very nice thing, I can enjoy. I can enjoy staying at the bank of Ganga. It's Mayapur, more excellent. It's one kind of enjoying mood. With enjoying mood, you have no entry inside them. You can say, Maharaj, so many hotels, so many people coming. No, they are not at all in them. Bhakti Maharaj Thakur speaking, Mayadevi putting one net before, over this excellent Gaurdham. They are on net. They cannot touch that transcendental Dham. They cannot touch. Only they are on net. They think, I am in Dham. Only by the mercy of Nityananda, Balaram. Sahasapadam, Sahasapatram Kamalam, Gokulaksham Mahapadam, Tatkornikaram, Tanantad Anantangsha Sambhavaha. It's coming. Dham is also Nityananda Tarta. Krishna can never excuse you if you are doing such great aparad offense. But the Dham can excuse you someday. Dham is more mane powerful regarding blessing. This Navadwip Dham, never try to leave Navadwip Dham, even in dream. Try to stay in Navadwip Dham, even if you go away from this India, but still mentally, you always try to live in this Navadwip Dham. Rupanuga devotees, what is their symptom? When they are staying in Vrindavan, they are staying in Navadwip Dham. When they are staying in Navadwip Dham, they are staying in Vrindavan Dham. It is a symptom of Rupanuga Bhakta. Those were actually, I am speaking the feeling of Rupanuga Bhakta. Those who are staying in Gaura Brajavane, Vedana Manibo, Vaiva Radharo Dasi, Bhakti Mir Thakur speaking. If you are going to stay here, I mean those who are Rupanuga Bhakta, they can feel they are in Vrindavan. If they are in Vrindavan, they think, like Prabhupadananda Saraswat, physically he never coming here in Navadwip Dham. Physically never coming here in Navadwip Dham. Who? Topmost Rupanuga Bhakta, Prabhupadananda Saraswati. But still, he is expressing the excellency of Navadwip Dham. How possible, Maharaj? He never come here. Who told you he never come here? He is staying here in Navadwip Dham. Who told you? How it is possible for him to write this kind of excellent thing? Glorification of Navadwip, Navadwip glorification about Navadwip Satakam, Vrindavan Satakam, Sarugusai writing. This way, Also, you can find so many writing, like actually nectar dropping. If I put this writing in front of you, if I put writings by Prabhupada Saraswati in front of you, so many writing, you can see nectar dropping. Nectar dropping, you cannot find, you are blind. Those who are Rupanuga Bhakta, they can see nectar dropping. The book is closed, not yet open, but still nectar dropping from books. Yes, you are laughing. I am speaking practical feeling. One day I give one book to Guru Maharaj. Long ago, 22 years maybe, I cannot remember. One day I present Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj, you take this book. Guru Maharaj taking this book. After watching, oh, you are giving so excellent thing to me. The Guru Maharaj realized he must have gone through this book. Otherwise, why he is giving this very ordinary book? Externally, no excellency. Very cheap. Yes, 50 rupees or 60 rupees. That time, no costly. But when Guru Maharaj take this book and watch it, oh, you are giving this excellent thing. Follow. This is excellency. Now it is the feeling of Raghunath Das Goswami that is feeling that I am almost dead. I have no feeling, all gone. Rupa Goswami Pad, about Rupa Goswami Pad, Kobi Karnapur writing. How to explain? I cannot explain properly. It's a question of feeling. Sometimes I cannot speak my feeling properly due to some follow. Kobi Karnabhu speaking. Priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajabi rupe, tatan rupe, savilas rupe. This last, middle, another line is there. Priya sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajabi rupe. I forget one line. Nijan rupe, one word I forget. And after that, tatan rupe, savilas rupe. Anyway, I can remember shortly. So, priya sarupe, daita sarupe. Why you are quoting this slok? But Maharaj, my language cannot represent the feeling. That's why I like to quote direct language of that Rupanuga devotee, Kobi Karnapur. Any amount of my language is not sufficient to represent the Bhava. Nijanu rupe pahureko rupe. This line I remember now. Nijan rupe pabhureko rupe, tatan rupe savilas rupe. Now I remember. Now why Raghunath Das Goswami, I actually Kobi Karnapur speaking? Only one word I like to speak in front of you. What Kobi Karnapur wanted to speak, it takes volumes of book you will have to read to understand this thing. But one word I like to represent in front of you, what is that? What Kobi Karnapur, Rupanuga devotee, want to speak. Rupanuga devotee, Kobi Karnapur only want to speak one thing, that Rupa Goswami path is just fitting with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's heart. Actually, never mind. Heart and body of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not different, same. Deho dehi vedo ayam, na ishvare vidvate. Heart is different and body is different, oh Chaitanya. No, same. Your body is different, heart is different, different limbs of body, hand gone, different. But for Supreme Lord, not different. For Supreme Lord, all the same. Indriyani yasya sakal indriya vitti manti, pasanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti, Brahma Sangita. Krishna can eat with his fingertip. With his fingertip, Krishna can eat all prasadam, all bhoga you are giving. Krishna can see, Krishna can see with his finger. You cannot believe. You can say it's impossible because you have some material backing. You have some experience. From your childhood, when you took birth, from then, you have a series of material experience. It is deposited here, like computer. Anything I like to speak in front of you, first of all, I would like to recollect and try to match your feeling. That is your main disease. You don't understand, it is not possible for you to play your brain, play all your sense organ to understand the transcendental thing. Even Harinam you cannot do. Only you can do, you can practice. Only you can practice Harinam. We cannot put guarantee that you are, yeah, Maharaj, I am doing Harinam. No, there is no guarantee. Sevan mukhe hi yuhayam swayameva spurityada. Sevan mukhe, when all your sense organ, your eyes, your you know ear, your nose, your tongue, or your hand, leg, all running towards Krishna. You are blind, you cannot see, like Radharani. Radharani is speaking to Lalita. Lalita, what I can do? My eyes, Krishna pulling my eyes, pulling my ear, pulling nose, hand, leg, I am going to die. It is the example giving in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Radharani is speaking, if 7 or 8 horse, or 10 horse, pulling me from different side, what would be the condition? 10 horse, powerful horse, pulling me from different side, a chain is there on me, where to go, how to go? I can die. Radharani is speaking this kind of feeling. And Purnamasi is speaking in front of Nandimukhi. The direct feeling of Radharani speaking, Purnamasi speaking. It is the feeling of Rupa Goswami path. I can speak the incident. But first of all, I can speak this sloka. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, full of Radharani Bhava, he himself gone mad. How possible? How possible, Rup, you write this way? What? As the glorification of Harinam. Tunde tandavini ruti vitanite tundavali labdhaye karna krodo karambini ghatayate karnar budebhya spriham cheto prangadhang cheto prangana sangini vijayate sarvendiyanam kritim no jani janita akyad amriti krishnete varnadehi. Purnamas is speaking. It's a feeling of Radharani. It's, I cannot understand what is the magic spell of this Krishna, this name. I like to get thousands of tongue. One tongue is not sufficient to speak Krishna, Krishna. One tongue. I am very poor. I have only one tongue. I like to get thousands of tongue to speak the glorification of Krishna. You can remember Muchukunda speaking. I like to get thousands of billions of ears to hear your Nectarian glories. I like to get, hey Prabhu, Eshami Varaha. I like to get blessing. You are asking, you get blessing? This kind of blessing. Karna Yuto Eshami Varaha. Karna Yuto Ayuto. Prithu Maharaj speaking, I think. I forget. Prithu Maharaj. Karna Ayuta. Ayuta. Billions of years I expect. Hey Prabhu, this should be your blessing. You like to give me blessing? Yes, you give me blessing. I like to hear the Nectarian glories of Krishna. That is my blessing, only blessing. And Prahlad Maharaj is more clever. Prahlad Maharaj, in front of Prahlad Maharaj, you ask something? Benediction. Oh, Prabhu, you already come and give darshan, which is rare, not possible. Yes, but I need no blessing. But still you, because I am coming, Prahlad Maharaj, in honor. How to show honor? Prabhu speaking, request. Okay, in your honor, I like to ask one thing, blessing. What is that? so that no desire can appear inside my heart. That is my blessing, eh? Yes. So that no desire can touch my heart. Eh? What kind of blessing? Eh? This kind of blessing I want. That no desire can touch my heart. Kamanang hridi sangraho bhavatastu binevaram. Oh Prabhu, you like to give me, you give me blessing so that no trace of desire, even the smell of desire cannot appear inside my heart. Oh yes, very clever. Devotee is very clever. Clever, more clever than Krishna. Sometimes devotee can make fool of Krishna. Yes, many things happen. Such. Krishna. So clever, devotees. So you see, tunde tandaviniruti, rathing, tundavali labdhai. Karna kroro kadam minighate karna arvidabhya spriham. This is the blessing. Who writing? Rupa Goswami Pat writing. I don't like to speak all about how Rupa Goswami Pat came in here, there. This is all gossip. You can hear. But I like to touch the feeling of Rupanuga devotee. This is my duty. Otherwise, today's Harikatha, what use? If I cannot touch, at least I have no right, but still by the mercy of Rupanuga Bhakta, at least I like to touch. I have no right, but still I can try by their mercy, I can touch. So, Kavi Karnapur wanted to express this feeling. That Rupa Goswami Pad is just matching the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Though heart and body all same. Priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajavi rupe. This sloka actually speaking. All the way matching, just matching. What do you mean? I mean to say, what is there inside the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? That is inside the heart of. Eh? How possible? Yes. What is there inside the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? What is there inside? What kind of feeling? There inside the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? That same feeling you can find there. Rupa Goswami Pad long away from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but still, same feeling translated. Same, this kind of magic spell we can feel with Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, with this kind of feeling. Prabhupada is there in India. Mono Goswami Maharaj there, thousands of miles away. Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj, time to time they go to foreign country for preaching. Ho Sahajiya, what do you want to prove? Enter into solitary cell and want to pure the Rupanuga Bhajan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And inside, you are inviting all Kamini Kanchan. And those Gauriya devotees, especially Gauriya Math, they are shedding their blood, going to foreign country. You have no right to criticize about Gauriya Math. Who are you? You have no right to criticize about Gauriya Math. They are shedding their blood. Prabhupada speaking, for the emancipation of this bonded soul, each devotee from Gauriya Math should be ready to shed gallons of blood for the emancipation of those fallen devotees, fallen people. That is the motto. How dare you speak, criticize about Gauriya Math? Without any proper understanding, without any proper, you know, scriptural argument, support, how you can speak? Foolish, number one. They are going. Prabhupada is here. Even Bhana Goswami Maharaj speaking, there is no dry food even. Tomorrow or day after tomorrow, he will have to fast. After Second World War, German was almost devastated. My lecture in England and Germany. And speaking about the second half, I mean when Germany went. Learning Germany within 6 months. And after that speaking in Germany, Harikatha in German language. You can imagine. No prasadam, what to eat, no who, where to go. Their condition is very poor. After World War, all devastated. German was rebuilt. From India, from different, all genius people coming, with they recruit, giving service, I know. They are going to foreign country to get service and helping the engineer, doctor, so many. Now they are saturated, no problem. Saturation, material saturation, not aprakita saturation. I should speak very scientific word. If any word I mistake, they can make some other meaning. Meaning, otherwise they can think. So that time, by post, or dry chira, dry food was sent. By post, there was no courier. Dry food, chira, muri, kejur, dry food was sent. By packing, was sent there. Can you imagine? Even 1 second you cannot leave. Oh, I cannot stay here, it's too much. You can leave that place. But from here, Prabhupada giving power to them. Speak this way. When they are doing bandana, they can feel Prabhupada speaking inside. That is called Rupanuga Bhajan. You can ask your heart, how many Harikatha you attend? How you understand this is Rupanuga Harikatha, this is ordinary Harikatha, this is cheating? If there is no aparat, it can touch your heart. Inside your heart, Chaitanya Guru can speak, indicate, giving indication. Follow. I get my Guru Maharaj by the mercy of Nityananda. Nobody guide me to get Bhakti Purigashi Maharaj. By the guidance of Nityananda. I promise I am sitting in Vyasasana. It was not possible for me to get his lotus feet. It's a long history. So you see, they are speaking Harikatha from here, Goswami Maharaj feelings. Goswami Maharaj crying. Oh, those young boys, they are very intelligent people, they are coming. They are asking, can you show your Supreme Lord? I speak, yes, I can show. But now night coming, morning time they can come to me. I told one night time I need. Goswami Maharaj crying and craving. Morning time with very, craving mood, praying to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you can save me today because my all, prestige. In the meantime, Goswami Maharaj brushing with a stick, neem stick, and moving in lawn. Suddenly, he find one deity there. Huh? What is this? He run. Hey, here is the Adakkhaja Vigraha, four hands. Oh, I get how possible it is in, how possible? In England, it's not possible to get. Everything is possible by the mercy of Prabhupada. If you can believe Prabhupada, if you can believe Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, I promise I can die if I am speaking lie. If you believe Prabhupada, that is more than enough. If more than enough you can get. More than enough, but you cannot believe. Prabhupada is actual Rupanuga devotee. Rupanuga Mahajan, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, they are all Rupanuga Mahajan. It is possible for a Sadguru to inculcate a feeling. If my Guru Maharaj is gone, Guru Maharaj can inculcate feeling from there. If I am really in line with Bhakti Bhavan Purigasi, if I am cheater, I cannot get power. Not possible. Only I can memorize some sloka, that much I can do. I speak some dry philosophy in front of you to get clapping and money, pranami. This I can do. So this way, actually, all the total feeling of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, feeling means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, is there inside the heart of Rupa Goswami Pad. All the why Sarup Gosai? Why we speak Sarup Gosai? Sarup means is the actual Sarup of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why you say Sarup mean exact Sarup? Sarup Gosai. Sarup Gosai, why you speak Sarup Gosai? Sarup Gosai will speak. Because exact what is there inside the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarup. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak, Sarup can speak something. If there is any Siddhanta Virod, there is any fighting in Siddhanta, if there is any, you know, fighting in Siddhanta, is Siddhanta or not? It is dumb, no problem. Follow, you see. In dumb, it is actually dumb. So, nothing problem. We want to become a beggar of this dumb. You can take my clothes away. Coping is sufficient for me. If this kind of feeling not coming, then I cannot understand the feeling of Prabhupada. Yukta Vairagya is balanced Vairagya. So topmost scientific thing, so sensitive thing. Yukta Vairagya nobody can understand. They can understand Vairagya, they can understand Bhoga. In between there is one sensitive point that is called Yukta Vairagya, they cannot understand. That was the usual rule at that time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when manifesting Leela in Gambira. That time it was the rule. Any devotee is coming, they cannot disturb Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What is the system? With any writing, any prose, anything coming, it was the usual rule set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Anybody coming with any writings, any philosophy, you must check it up first, and then second, if you think it fit, then send. Because Rasavas Siddhanta Virod Sunita Prabhu Raiko, Prabhu become angry. We cannot say Jasodama is watching Rasa Leela. Eh? How is possible? Jasodama watching Rasa Leela. If somebody is speaking, foolish. Rasavas Siddhanta Virod. He doesn't speak. Rasavas Siddhanta Virod, Rasavas which is not actually Ras. It is Avas. There is defects in Rasa. And contradictory rasa cannot cut each other. Basala rasa cannot cut madhur rasa. If cutting, there is big problem. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can arrest you. Hey, please. Oh. Sarup Gosai become very angry. Sarup Gosai become very angry. Jao, go! And try to get lesson from Guru Gauriya Vaishnav. Try to learn Siddhanta from Gauriya Vaishnav. Try to follow the Siddhanta in your whole life, efficacy. Then you come to me. Sarup Gosai become like fire. Jaho Bhagavat Par Vaishnava Sthane, Akanto Asrayo Karo Vaishnava Charane. All the eternal persons of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, their lotus feet should be my only goal. Vallabh Bhatto wanted to show some, you know, puffed up mood. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Agavari, Deeving. What do you say? You don't like to obey Siddha Sai Path? By the mercy of Nishingadev, Siddharam Betti Nishinga Prasadat, by the mercy of Nishingadev, Siddha Sai Path can speak all the meaning of Bhagavatam. How dare you? You cannot accept this commentary? Huh? Those who are not going to except their husband, those who are going to ignore their husband, they are actually pros. Mahaprabhu speaking there. Shami nahi mane tare besha madde guni. So, dare you express? I don't like to. I write one commentary. I have no right. I am illiterate. Ballabhar Jajo wanted to read his commentary in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya, actually, don't try to read because I am unfit. I am not literate. I only know Jasoda Nandan, Nanda Nandan. This much I know. A whole day I am Murkha, I am doing Hari now. Don't try to explain. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu less interested to hear all the commentary written by Ballabhatta. When Ballabhatta gone, he is feeling ashamed. Oh, Prabhu bless me there in Triveni, there, Arail Gram. Now Prabhu is so angry with me. Maybe I have done some mistake. Then now, those who are Gani, if at all, they are not making any mistake. At all, if any Gani, actual Gani, sage person, making any mistake, readily they can detect, I have made some mistake. You need not point out, you have done some. No, they can readily understand. Their heart is so full of light, jnana. They can understand. Anyway, it was one kind of teaching. Vallabha Bhatta cannot make any mistake, I cannot say. It's one kind of teaching for me, milestone for me, so that I can learn. Then after that, when Vallabha Bhatta coming in line, I mean they're coming in, then he could realize that I have made some mistake. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, well, you have written some commentary, but that commentary should be should be in line with Siddha Sai Path. It should be in line with Siddha Sai Path. And Vallabha Bhatta himself took sannyas. In the meantime, everybody, I can again, because yesterday my mind was almost off, because so much, you know, exertion outside, you are feeling trouble. So I wanted to speak a series of, you know, very scientific, but I couldn't speak yesterday properly. I am not satisfied. So Vallabha Bhatta also took sannyas 48 days before his death. So he is from Vishnu, Vishnu Swami Samvada, I think. Yes. So you see, so actually point is that the Mahaprabhu cannot bear any kind of dissatisfaction inside your heart, because Rupanuga devotees, they cannot express any kind of their heart is always saturated, full of love. That's why Sanatana Goswami also speaking, I am Rupanuga. It's Gurudev. Sanatana Goswami is the Gurudev Rupa Goswami Pad. But still, Sanatana Goswami is speaking, I am Rupanuga. Who is Guru? Who is Shishya? How you are fighting? Who is Gurudev? Who is Shishya? Transcendental thing. Prabhupada is on Nayanmani Manjari. So Nayanmani Manjari is more important or Guna Manjari important. If you fight this way, it's not good. You are actually foolish. Should not fight this way. They have their respective position, rank, respective service, they are all glories. So Vallabha Bhatta, after that, if all his vanity gone, then he took Diksha from, took again, he took Diksha from Gadadhar Pandit. You see, and Rupa Sanatan, they are so humble. It is not exhibition of humbleness. Try to understand. So humble, so humble. They are from Bharadraj family. Heretical factor. But still they, we are all fallen soul, Prabhu. Huh? Fallen soul, yes, we are fallen soul. We have no right to enter into Jagannath temple. Even we have no right to cross that road where all Jagannath, you know, Panda, you know, those who are giving service to Jagannath. They are moving all around. Sometime they can touch me, I can incur, I can develop aparad. So fallen they think. We are so fallen, we have no right to pass across that road of Jagannath temple. So we go backside, so that nobody can touch. Huh? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also giving this example. From Ataranala, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu looking the wheel, Jagannath, chakra, and go faint, fall down and faint. This way. So all devotees, Mahaprabhu himself also, Haridas, you go take bath and see the wheel of Jagannath, and after that take prasadam. All devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving, you are coming here 2-3 months it took. It took 2-3 months to from Bengal, Santipur. Here the all devotees and full troops, they are going to meet their heart, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now King asking, those devotees coming, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Why Prabhu speaking, go first take bath and take darshan of Jagannath wheel and take prasadam. It is a usual rule, anybody coming, first enter Jagannath temple, take darshan, take bath, take darshan of Jagannath. After that day is also fasting. In Dhamma, it is a instruction by Veda. Sarva Vadaya Sigi. Something is written in Veda. It is not direct speech. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord. From Supreme Lord, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Vedaha apurushya. Apurushya means nobody create Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad, nobody. It manifests. Yesterday I was speaking about some Matajis, Rishi, they are also Rishi, Lopamudra, Gargi, Katayani. Excellent power they have, Lopamudra. You can go mad. If you see, some of them took sannyas. It's an exclusive case. Body property, body function, vanish almost. I mean, naturally, what kind of function is visible in woman? Not there. Special case. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving... Why Prabhu speaking? Are Veda, Upanishad, all coming from Supreme Lord. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord standing in front of all devotees, he is giving direct instruction. Hey, you all go. You all go. Take bath in sea, Samundra, and take darshan of Jagannath, and take prasadam fast. His instruction. So whom to follow? Whom to follow? So many incidents I like to speak with Prabhupada heaven. Madhav Goswami are crying. Prabhupada speaking. I said, Prabhupada, today is Ekadasi. After that I was crying. Is Prabhupada speaking? Someday happens this. Same incident. Bhakti Vinod Thakur in there, in Midnapur, one ashram, proper ashram there. Someday Bhakti Vinod Thakur asking, some devotee coming. His name, I don't like to mention his name, because sometimes his activity is against Gauriya Math. I pray Dandabat to his lotus feet also, but I like to favor Prabhupada. So I am very careful all the time. So one day he is coming from long distance. Bhakti Vinod Thakur sitting in a sloping chair. Thakur, Dandavat Pranam, he's saying, oh, you ultimately will come. Go inside, there is prasadam, you take. Inside you go prasadam, inside, enter inside, you find prasadam, not Ekadashi prasadam. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, go inside, there is prasadam, take. Sometime, Supreme Lord testing us. Ekadashi, anyway, we'll have to follow Ekadashi. I am not speaking, we'll have to break. Some sahaja speaking in Purushottam Dham, there is no Ekadashi. Ekadashi is in bonded condition. Oh, really? Here Ekadashi, no, you can take all Mahaprasad and this, that, all. Mahaprabhu speaking, no. And Ekadashi day, Mahaprasadam coming, Mahaprabhu again, you can, Govinda, you can put this Mahaprasadam very secretly, very nicely, pay Dandavat to Mahaprasadam. And tomorrow we can do Paran with Mahaprasadam. That's the system. Follow. Prasada Prapti Matram Bhaktava Jesus, this word Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, that is totally separate. That day it was not Ekadasi. Morning time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to see the strong belief of Sarvam Bhattacharya in Mahaprasadam is glorious. That's why morning time, very early in the morning, Mahaprabhu coming and Krishna, 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 Krishna. Sarvam Bhattacharya get up from bed and in the meantime, Hare Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu enter and give Mahaprasadam in his hand. At the same time, you tell, Mahaprabhu started dancing. Now I conquer the whole heaven. Sarvam Bhattacharya now believe Mahaprasadam 100%. Anywhere, anytime, if Mahaprasadam is spoiled, but still you should take Mahaprasadam with full honor. Even dog eating that Mahaprasadam, then also you can also take that prasadam from the same plate. That kind of glory is, you are laughing actually, foolish. You don't know. I myself have seen at the time of Snan Yatra, those pandas, they don't like to allow me inside temple. But I pray to Guru Maharaj, Maharaj, how can, Baba, you will have to come in queue. Maharaj, I cannot come in queue. Also, I lost my spec. Also, I cannot see Jagannath from this tent. So what to do? You go, try. By the mercy of Guru Maharaj from Chakradhito, I go, beggar, nothing, not even 10 rupees. I enter into Jagannath. Even after morning time, eh? Even those pandas, they are breaked. They don't allow anybody to go inside. Eh? Sometime when Kirtan going all devotees excite, I get a scope to come down and run. And Ponda, hey, what are you doing? Excuse me. I go. And take darshan of Jagannath in the main altar there in Snan Yatra. Jagannath here? Jagannath here. This way. I was lucky. So this way actually. Though I have no eyes to see Jagannath. So this way, those Sahajya, they like to project a different kind of issue, false issue. Those Sahajya, what is that? They giving advice, you need not go through scripture, you need not hear Harikatha too much. What? You can do Harinam inside. But whereas we get instruction in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alosh, ya ite Krishna lage sudhiro manosh. But they want to guide their foolish disciples, they are also foolish. Oh, you get coping, you are now gopi. Now go on doing bhajan Hare Krishna. Any Gauriyama devotee, hey, they are taking skirted, red cloth, they are going to foreign country. Who are you to criticize? Foolish, number one. What you have done? Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself speaking, Pithivite achiyato nagaradi gram sarvatra hive. Who has done? Si Chaitanya mano vishta stapitam jena bhutale. Who are you? Huh? Si Chaitanya mano vishta stapitam jena bhutale. All are Rupanuga Guru Varga. They wanted to implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So you have no right to criticize about Gauriyama. Now at present, who is doing what? I am not interested about that. Don't speak. One day, long ago, I approached my Guru Maharaj. Nobody there. I speak, Maharaj, you are speaking this Siddhanta. That Maharaj doing this way. Guru Maharaj become very angry. Don't speak like that. Foolish. What Maharaj is doing? This is Siddhanta. You will have to follow. Don't speak that he is doing that, he is doing that. He has so much complaint. Eh? What you are doing? What kind of bhajan you are doing? At least they are doing. Really Maharaj, they are doing. I have done nothing. Eh? Don't speak like that. That Maharaj is doing this, this, that. What you are doing? Excuse me, Maharaj. I don't speak anything, I come out. It is the guidance. I speak with the Siddhanta. If they are going to follow Siddhanta, they can get result. If they are not going to follow Siddhanta, they cannot get result. Up to them. Huh? This way, actually, Rupanuga devotees, they have so... If we discuss the qualities of Rupanuga devotees, then we can understand what is the excellency lying there. If we pray unto the lotus feet of Sudarshan Chakra, oh Sudarshan, give me a nice darshan so that I can see Krishna everywhere. But now my ugly darshan, can help me to see there is a nice beautiful lady. Ah, there is a, you know, nice guy, beautiful guy, I mean, handsome guy. This way I can. I pray to Sudarshan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Baba speaking. We pray to Sudarshan so that Sudarshan can help us to develop nice darshan, no ugly darshan. Similarly, Baba speaking, the day we are waiting, we are actually waiting. How long we will have to wait, we don't know. But don't be busy. Don't be in hurry. Don't jump steps. Whereas, what? Prabhupada speaking, you don't know the glories of one dust particle unto the lotus feet of. By the mercy of Rupa Goswami Pad, if we can get that kind of beautiful figure, then Krishna can automatically be attracted by us. Follow? Follow what I mean to say? Prabhupada speaking, you will have to get that kind of beautiful figure, beautiful mood. So that Krishna become attracted. I like to accept this gopi. Prabhupada speaking. That can be done only under the guidance of Rupa Goswami path. Rupa Goswami path. You have to cry. At the last moment when Prabhupada going away, Prabhupada giving instruction to Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, you have to sing this song. Why is that? What is that? Sirupo rom, sirupo rupo, sirupo manjari pado, jar dhana sampado, se jane bhakti, bhakti rasasar. Sirupo manjari pado, jar dhana sampado, se jane bhakti rasasar. Siddhar Goswami singing, Siddhar Goswami. And Prabhupada hearing, very carefully, before leaving body. So now you see, all Gauri devotee, we have only single goal. If you have no goal in your life, in your education, in your political life, in your family life, if there is no goal, very soon you can feel frustrated. Oh, Maharaj, we feel tired, no goal, nothing, no inspiration. So there should be one goal. It's vital thing, most vital thing. In your life, spiritual life, there should be one vivid goal, example set by Rupa Goswami Prabhupada. If there is no goal, you go on hearing Harikatha from different kind of devotees all over the world. No result, you cannot come out successful. There should be one goal. I can come out successful. Every morning you should shout, I can come out successful. Nobody can stop me. This kind of enthusiastic energy should we should feel. Now Sanatana Rupa, whenever going there, in Purushottam Dham, they are feeling shy. It's a transcendental Dham. Where to stay? No place. We are all fallen. Then they are seeking place there with Haridas Thakur. Thakur, we like to... Yes, of course. We have no place to stay. Can you... Yes, you stay. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, any time, anybody going there in Purushottam Dham to meet with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is usual rule, they take shelter unto the lotus feet of Namacharya Haridas Thakur. They say, we are fallen. We have no place to go. Where to go? This way. And the more you are developing this kind of humble attitude, the more you can get the keep of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving one mathematic formula, like mathematics. Trinada Visunijana Tarupa Sayishnana Amanina Manandana Kittaniya Sadahari. Kittaniyo, automatically Harinam can come like force. Fire brigade? Fire brigade? They have one pipe. Water coming. I see in my in our Kesigat from America or Ramdas getting one gun. Water gun. What is this? Maharaj, if you put you can die? Really? With this gun is putting on wall, all you know, darkness all gone. Water gun, ooh, so fire, every wow, so strong. So you see, this way actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving one a clear idea. Harinam, Harikatha can come like flood from your lotus mouth, provided you are actual Thanavi. Provided you have no desire, no smell of desire to enjoy, that people can give garland, I can go here and there. German devotee, American devotee can give wide acclamation to me. I can speak in front of mammoth gathering and get clapping and money, dollar. If actually it is not going to touch my heart, then surely Gurudev, Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami, all Siddhar Maharaj can bless me. Your passive attitude not allowing you to get kippa. Actually, kippa always coming like rain. You are blind, that's why you cannot see kippa. Kippa always like rain. Guruma used to say like rain, kippa coming. But you are actually so passive. Non-conductivity. If there is non-conductivity, if you have one insulation, if I put this insulation against current source, I cannot get current. Because it's insulation. non-conductor of electricity. And now at present research going on about superconductivity. 25-30 years ago. I used to hear this thing. Maybe I now research where gone, I don't know. Superconductivity. On the basis of this superconductivity, you are getting the mobile function, computer, all on the basis of superconductivity. Superconductivity, almost within no time, logic gate can allow your signal here to there. What you want, you can get. Logic gate. Mobile also, you put this button, automatically signal going on, logic gate. From there, bass, you are saying, I want this. Logic gate. Yes. This way, the superconductivity. So those devotees, they are more than superconductivity. Their sensitivity is so high. Even I cannot apply this physics term. So now when Rupa Goswami used to go there, I have no time to speak. A lot of things I like to speak, but no time cannot permit. Someday I can speak more. Now, Rupa Goswami Pad, after Ratha Yatra gone, MahaPrabhu one day coming inside, you know, Haridas Thakur Mandir, I mean there, Bhajan Kuchir, there MahaPrabhu enter. MahaPrabhu is tall, enter with a swinging head, and find one nice writing there. Oh, what is this? Actually, it's the writing of Rupa Goswami Pad. Many times it happens so. Someday, actually, Sarbhaumo and Roy Mahashai, MahaPrabhu coming. Someday, MahaPrabhu asking, Rup, what you are writing? What book you are writing? Rupa Goswami Pad become very, very. MahaPrabhu asking, what writing going on? What book you are writing? Rupa Goswami Pad, when find Prabhu coming, oh my God. Put all our pen and paper. Prabhu, nothing. What you are writing? Let me see. One paper taken. Oh, so nice writing, so nice handwriting. Oh, I never seen MahaPrabhu speaking. What you are writing? This way. When MahaPrabhu find this, you know, palm, tal pata, leaf, palm leaf. What is written? Oh, so nice. With Sarup Gosai and everybody, MahaPrabhu speaking. It is just a feeling, what I was feeling at the time of Ratha Yatra. How it is possible for Rup to write the same feeling? Then Sarup Gosai and Rayalama say, Prabhu, that is the evidence, that is the document, that is the evidence that Rupapad enjoying full kripa. Rupapad enjoying your full kripa. Your heart is just equal to Rupapada's heart. Yes, really. Otherwise, how it is possible? At the time of Ratha Yatra, MahaPrabhu Kumaro Ayam said this sloka speaking, and that he is writing same thing. What is the feeling? Priyo Swayam Krishna Sahachari Kurukhetra Milito Swam Radhik Swam Radha Tadidam Ubhaya Sangam Sukham Tathapi antaha khelat mamo madhura murali panchama jushe kalindi pulino vipinayo sprihayati. Hey Shakhi, the same place is Kurukshetra, where Krishna same and me all same. Krishna, that Krishna, me. But it is Kurukshetra. We both meet with each other. Priyaha swayam Krishna sahajari Kurukshetra milito. But I am not getting inspiration. What kind of inspiration? I want to get Krishna there in Vrindavan. That expression, that is charming feeling. I like to get your lotus feet again there in Vrindavan. Jodi tomar charanodoy Vrindavane karau udoy tobe tomar purno kipamani. Radharani is crying and speaking. Oh Prabhu, oh Krishna. I like to see your lotus feet there again in Vrindavan, not here. There's one kind of excellent feeling I feel. There is Vrindavan, there is Jamuna, there is Govardhan. I get lost there. I like to get that kind of feeling. It's Kurukshetra. I cannot enjoy. Same you, same me. Priya Svayam, Krishna Sahachari Kurukhetra Mirito. So I can explain this feeling someday. If you are at all interested to step into Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. If you are a cheater, I am also a cheater. I am going to cheat you. Be careful. So today I like to stop actually. Vancha kalpaduru sikhi basindu bhavishya patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo naman. Any question if you have? Any question? No. Right, okay, it's quite natural. I already told you that name you cannot force, you cannot put pressure on Harinam. I have to, today Ekadasi, I will have to do one leg. Who are you to do one leg Harinam? Even one Harinam he cannot do. What Prabhupada wants to indicate, ultimately it is our target to take shelter of Harinam. In this context, I can speak 10 minutes more. But you remind me. Rupa Goswami Bhad in his Namastakam writing, Nikhilo Sruti Mauli Ratna Mala Duti Nirajit Pada Pankajanto Ai Mukta Kuhle Rupasvanam Harinam. What is this? What is the meaning? Prabhupada wants to indicate. Try to understand the, you know, feeling of Rupanuga. A vital siddha, you are speaking something. Oi mukta guri upasvanam harinam sansrayami. Sansrayami, not asrayami. Sansrayami. Sammak rupe, totally, my heart, mind, body, all sense organ, all lost in harinam. Like Radharani, Guru Varga. Now that Harinam can appear, and that Harinam is the seed cause, root cause of all your Rupanuga Bhajan. There is one vital thing. Those who are going to cheat you, be careful. I am speaking more 10 minutes. Prabhupada speaking, explanation. Ai mukta kulir pasamanam. No bonded soul, they cannot, bonded soul, they cannot worship Harinam Prabhu. Those who are bonded soul, they cannot worship Harinam Prabhu. Those are mukta kulya. Mukta mean preliminary. Mean mukta mean free. Free mean free from maya. That is preliminary. Free from all any kind of feeling pertaining to this material world. That is called actually Rupanuga feeling. That kind of feeling, if touching your heart, then you can get lost in Harinam. Whole day and night you can do. You can worship Harinam Prabhu all the time. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur Rupanuga Bhara. Bhaktivinoda, that's why writing. Nam bina kichu nahi kovaro chodho bhuvano maje. Bhaktivinoda says, I can see nothing, only Harinam. Anywhere I see, only Harinam. This situation should develop in your heart. Then I can say you are Rupanuga Bhajan. Never try to cheat people. Prabhupada speaking, nobody can speak that I am Rupanuga teacher. Nobody can teach me Rupanuga Bhajan. Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of teaching. It's an automatic factor. It can develop inside heart. Those who are speaking, you come to me, I can give you guidance about Rupanuga Bhajan. He is a cheater, Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhaktivinoda Dani Vaibhav, you go through, I can show you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Rupanuga Bhajan, this chapter, you go, you can find. Same thing. So, first point, those who are Rupanuga devotee, a symptom, they are always doing Harinam, get lost in Harinam. And what is written? What is written? About Rupa Raghunath. What is written? Nidrahara vihara kadi vijito chattanto dino chajo. Hari, you will have to go. You have to go. What you are doing? Daytime sleeping 2 hours, 3 hours. Foolish number one. Sleeping means you are dead. Half dead. Why you are sleeping? Try to grow your consciousness. Then you can go up to that level. One chakalpadurva sikibasin the vajpatitang paun.